right there is a dedicated fisherman. Boy, he wasn't gonna stop till he catch something. Oh wait, never mind. Oh, it's a deer. Okay.
Just a young gun with a quick fuse. I was uptight, wanna let loose. I was dreaming of bigger things. Wanna leave my old life behind. Not a yes sir, not a follower.
Good morning, and once again, welcome to Woody's Real Time Fishing. As you may not know, today I'm headed to the J Reef with Hector. So right now, we're here at, most of you probably know this spot already. It's called Kilkenny Marina. So we're here, and we're going to put his boat on the hoist and get in the water. And we are going to head to the J Reef, which is about 17 miles out. And we're going to catch some fish. Not going to tell y'all what we're going to catch or try to catch, but I'm going to let y'all just see that for yourself. So here we go. YouTube, this is Woody. And today I'm here with Hector, the owner of Everyday Boater. And today he's going to put me on some kingfish. And I'm going to put them on some sheep's head. So stay tuned and see y'all in the water. Later. Ahoy, mateys! Off we go into the ocean. As you see, I now have the wheel to the vessel. First time ever driving a big boat. I think it's the biggest boat I've ever driven.
But should I second guess that decision?
Then we should go fast. No, just joking. But yeah, I'm just. No. This is like driving a car, really. So, yep. See, you got all the little gadgets here. Buttons that I'm not going to touch because I don't know what they do. I'm just going to do what I know. And that's the steering wheel. So, on the water. So, let me get off this camera so I can pay attention to where I'm going. Later. Listen. already with the volley hoop at the end of it. Ready to troll that and see what we get. We just got finished attempting to catch and king mackerel, but we're going to go ahead and start bottom fishing now because the kingfish just aren't having it today. The water's kind of rough a little bit, so we're going to see what we can do bottom fishing. So stay tuned. Black bass.
Is 13 inches here, federal waters.
Oh. Okay, small. We got one. To him. Pinfish. Right here.
Are they any good?
Nice one here. Nice ringtail pinfish. Got a situation here. The engine stopped. Sea tow has been called, and I'm hungry, so I'm about to go ahead and eat these bananas that I brought with me on the boat. No, I'm just joking. But yeah, we stranded, but we got sea tow on the way, y'all. But it's still been a nice day out here, so we're going to continue to fish. And
this message brought to you by Corona.
Yeah, I heard them. Cheers. Is finally here to save the day. Captain and I are finally back. And
we didn't die.
Yeah, we didn't die. It's been a long day. Thankfully, we didn't need to get towed. We just need to jump. And we made it back here at Kilkenny. So, just getting our stuff together right now. And before I go, I just want to let Hector talk about his products that he has.
Cool. Hey, everyone. Yes, thank you for watching. This has been a crazy experience and this is my first time ever having to be rescued. But about the glasses, we are EDB, stands for Everyday Boater. And the fact of the matter is, it's not that we're on the water every day, we're thinking about the water every day. That's the concept. And with that, we have to worry about preparation. And with preparation, boating is expensive, so we try to save money. So we come all there, I say all that to say this, we have the most affordable glass lenses on the planet. You can check all around. You ain't gonna find a cheaper pair, quality pair, than our $100 retail glasses all day long. You can look what you want for Costas and everybody else, and they'll be $160 or $240 for a glass lens. Or someone will say, oh, I got a glass lens for $160. Still, it don't matter. Our price is still more affordable. And I got people all day long that are, sorry, I'm looking around. I want to make sure my boat's not going to hit other people. We are still cheaper than any other brand, even on their sale price. So we're here to save you money and give you quality products. Check us out at everydayboater.com. Appreciate you looking in. Give us a call anytime. Reach out on Facebook, Twitter, or Instagram. We'll be happy to talk with you.
Well, y'all heard it. Check them out. Real Time Fishing and... we out of here, y'all. Till next time, stay tuned. Later.